guys, it's Janelle, xora, and I'm back with another banger for y'all. I hope you like today's video. It was really stressful to get out. I'm just letting y'all know it's storming outside, but I'm still trying to get this fucking video out. So today we'll be talking about seven tips for you to be your authentic self. I'm not very good at explaining stuff, but I'm trying to get better by doing this. So, every YouTube video, I'll get better. So, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and comment down below. And let's get on to the video. So, becoming your authentic self is a self-discovery journey. And embracing your true self it's not easy. Here are 7 steps to help you along the way. Number 1, reflect on your values. And make sure you align yourself with your values. So, like, what are your principles? What do you like? What do you agree with? What don't you agree with? And stick to that. Like, stand on that. Number 2, embrace self-acceptance. Acknowledge and accept that your imperfections and weaknesses are okay. Like, embrace who you are. Like, that's okay. Embracing who you are without judgment allows you to be more authentic and genuine. Number 3, explore your passions and interests. Engage in activity that genuinely excites you. Like, I like to do music, I like to do hair, I like to do fashion, I like to dress up and, you know, do nothing around the house. Like, I don't know, I get into stuff that makes me happy on a daily basis. But do stuff that you like to do that, you know, that nobody can really interfere with type shit. But number 4, cultivate self-awareness. Develop a deep understanding of yourself and your intuition, your inner thoughts and emotions and your behaviors, all the stuff you do, like every habit you have. Literally know yourself like the back of your hand. Know yourself, bro. Know yourself. Pay attention to what you do on a daily basis, like what little habits you pick up, you know, what emotions you have throughout the day. Make a mental note. Be mindful of what you're doing and what you're thinking about. Number 5, surround yourself with supportive people. Seek out relationships and communities that accept and encourage you for you and who you are, truly. Surround yourself with supportive individuals only and people who align with your values. I will say this again. Align yourself with people who are aligned with your values only. Okay. Number 6, practice authenticity in your communication. Like today, right now, I'm not the best at explaining things, but you guys still get this message. I'm still getting my point across, am I not? Be yourself. Basically, that's what this whole video is about. Be yourself and love yourself regardless of what you got going on, you know? Consciously grow and evolve. Number 7, the biggest tip. You are not going to grow overnight. Like, you are not going to become a different person overnight. Every day you're going to have a bad habit that you're more aware of every single day. So make a mental note of that and grow and evolve and change into the person you would like to become. Being your authentic self means being true to yourself and living in alignment with your values and embracing your unique awesomeness, I guess, like, and your qualities. It's a journey, and it's not a very easy one, but it's not a hard one at all. All you have to do is stay true to yourself and give yourself grace. Give yourself time and space and trust yourself. Trust yourself.
I'm going through my SoundCloud, like, gems, bro. it's possible. Let me have one more day.
Now, I'm gonna go over them again. Number one, reflect on your values and beliefs and take time to know what you like, what you don't like, who you like, you know, what kind of people you like around you, and stand on that. Number two, embrace self-acceptance a lot. Acknowledge and accept your imperfections and your weaknesses. Embrace who you are without allowing judgment. Allows you to be more authentic and genuine. Number three, explore your passions and interests. Engage in activity that genuinely excites you, like that makes you happy, you know, shit that nobody else can take away from you. Like me personally, I have this YouTube shit, and I have music, and I have hair, and I make waves, and I like to make clothes, and, you know, I like to do a lot of stuff. Look at myself real quick. But number four, cultivate self-awareness. And I cannot stress this enough. You need to know yourself like nobody else. Like, you can't let somebody else know you more than you know yourself. That's how you know you're not in alignment with your true self. So know yourself, know all your bad habits, know your shadows, know your demons, know everything about yourself so that when the next bitch comes up, they can really say anything to you because you already know who you are, period. Number five, surround yourself with only people who are supportive and who align with the same values, you know, that you have. Like baseline, like morals. Don't allow yourself to be around people who don't have the same morals as you. Because then obviously you're going to compromise your own thoughts. Like, why would you put your own temptations? Like, what? You get what I'm saying? I don't know. Number six, practice authenticity in your communication. Be 100% authentic and be honest and open when you talk to people in your interactions, and just be honest. Like, I'm going to be honest. Every time I get on camera, I'm fucking nervous. But I do this shit. And I've been doing this shit since, like, 14. Yeah. Time for me to give that shit up. That nervous shit, that anxiety shit has to get out of the door right now. Excuse me. Number seven, continuously grow. Consciously grow and evolve. Make sure you're being aware of what you're doing daily. I'm not saying pay attention to yourself all the fucking time. I'm just saying make sure you're being mindful that every day is going to be a day where you're being tested to see if, you know, you want to be the person you actually want to be. That's just how it goes for me. I know that the universe somehow works it out so that I always get tested every single day to see if I actually deserve what they want me to have. And that is me being myself, you know, my most truest self. That's what I want. So that's what I work towards. And it's a little bit hard. It makes the universe, God, whoever, whatever. It's a little hard, but I get through it because I don't regret. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys got a lot of information from it. If you have some questions, please let me know in the comments. I always answer my comments like the day of, as soon as I see them. I don't never fuck off. And if you want to contact me, you can hit my Instagram, my Twitter, my Snapchat, anything. I really don't care. I don't be doing nothing. I don't be doing nothing but literally plans my life away. But anywho, I hope you guys got this. I hope you guys got the message to just give yourself grace and time to be yourself and trust the process. That's basically the message of this video. I love you guys. Peace. Love you. Bye.
So I just got done journaling and editing some of the videos. I'm so excited to show you guys what all I have done. Oh my god, like, you guys, I've been waiting to do this for a long fucking time, and it was like everything needed to line up perfectly in order for me to like perfectly get everything to come together. So I just gotta, you know, trust the process, for real, for real. And so do you.